Welcome to PF Chang's, the sound of service. In this video, we're going to show you some of the new language we use to communicate with our guests. Using these guidelines, you are guaranteed to provide everyone who enters PF Chang's a truly remarkable dining experience. Luke will be playing his server who does not correctly follow the rules. Karina will be training a new server, Alex, how to communicate with the guests the correct way. Pay attention to keywords and phrases. Let's get going.
Hey Luke, what's going on?
Oh, Fernandez, bro.
How you doing?
I've been better.
What'd you do last night?
Yo, remember those hot girls from 201 last night?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh my god. Went to that party,
drank.
How was it? Oh, it was good. I drank and drank myself stupid.
A little hangover?
Oh, it smelled on my breath still. Oh.
Yeah.
And now the phone. The phone.
Answer it.
To go. You want to get... Oh, okay.
You answer it.
Thank you for calling PF Chang's, trying to be your wish, but this is Luke speaking. How can I help you? Yeah, to go. Hold on a second. Let me get a pen. Your first name, please.
Okay.
Hold
you
on a second, please. Hold on. Yeah. First name, Akashi. How do you spell that? You know what? That's not. It's not important. What can I get for you? Yeah. Two. What are the ribs?
What kind of ribs you want? We have two kinds. The difference is, do you have a menu in front of you? It says there right on the menu. They can't even read the menu. They can't even. Yeah, I don't know. They're both good. I don't really have a preference. Okay, that's good. Fried rice? Yeah, what kind of fried rice did you want? The chicken, shrimp, vegetable, what do you want? Yeah, it's fine. How long? Oh, let me ask the bartender. Hold on a second.
Fernandez, what do you think? How long to go?
No longer than 20, 25 minutes.
How about 45 minutes to an hour? No problem. Well, thank you.
Notice how fast Luke spoke on the phone. This doesn't work because not only can the guest not hear him, but the guest also gets the perception that the restaurant is in chaos mode.
So Alex, this is your first day on the job.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna start you out at the host desk, okay? And you just have to remember, it gets a little crazy up here every once in a while, but just take your time, breathe, listen to the guests, and you'll be fine, okay?
Okay.
Oh, here's the phone, we can start right now. Thank you for calling P.F. Chang's China Bistro in Westbury. This is Karina. How may I help you? Yeah, tonight we're actually open until 10. Yes, thank you for calling. It's pretty easy. Just take your time and breathe and make sure you're really nice and respectful to everyone, okay?
Okay.
Oh, great. There you go. You want to try?
Sure. Thank you for calling P.F. Chang's China Bistro in Westbury. This is Alex speaking. How may I help you? A to-go? Sure. What can I get for you tonight?
Much better. Alex and Karina spoke slowly, were polite, and truly made the guest excited about their visit to P.F. Chang's.
Tony, man, no, the party was wild. There's still a puke in my apron.
Excuse me.
Tony, hold on a second.
Just need a table.
Tony, hold on a second. New girl. You wanted a booth? Yeah, right over there. That first one there.
No, it's okay.
It's right there. It's just one.
I don't.
Don't worry.
I don't know. This.
Karina, where's your trainee? Karina.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Are we supposed to sit?
Jose, where's the hold? Tony, let me go. Tony, hold on.
Hold on. This is clearly not the way to seat guests. After all, they are people, not objects.
Hey, how are you today?
How are you guys doing today?
Good, how are you?
Just two.
Two? Yeah. Would you like a booth or a table?
Food?
Okay. We're gonna take this lovely couple to table 403. So that's right over here.
Okay.
So you take menus and some silverware and right this way, guys.
Great.
How you doing today?
Excellent job, girls. Let's move on to something else.
Yeah, Tony, man, sorry about before, I lost you. Yeah, but you would not believe this hangover that I have going on here. Oh,
excuse me, dear. My table and I, we need 4 glasses of water, please, and no ice. Please, okay? Thank you.
No problem, sweet cakes. Tony, you would not believe this. This is gonna be the most nightmare table. This old 9-year-old lady just came in and fallen off waters. No, I gotta go, man. I gotta go. Let me call you back. Oh my god.
I don't see crispy noodles on the menu.
What kind of wine do you want to get?
I like this one.
I don't see that one.
I'm thirsty for some noodles.
First of all, Luke shouldn't be talking in the front station. And if a guest seems demanding at a table, don't assume everyone at the table is the same. Every guest has their own needs. Treat everyone as an individual, not as just one table.
Okay, since this is your first day, I'm gonna go really easy on you. I'm gonna show you a few things that you need to do on a daily basis to make sure, you know, you're doing a good job when you're serving your tables.
When in the side stations, it's important to still take care of our guests. Make good use of your time and ensure the guests' needs.
All right, how are we doing the salts? Mild, medium, spicy?
I think I'd like mine.
Medium, great, excellent.
What?
Apparently we're getting to the sauce in just a minute.
What did you say?
Are you guys ready to order or do you want a couple more minutes?
What? I can't hear
you. Are you ready to order or do you want a couple more minutes?
Oh, my granddaughter Leslie Lee.
That's
she'll
great.
Order some
drinks.
Yeah, yes. I would like to try a glass of your Merlot. What's a good kind of Merlot?
Lady, I'm 20 years old. I don't know if you could tell, but I really can't drink alcohol. I can ask a bartender for you. I'm sure he'll know.
What did he
say? Do you guys want to order some food?
What
anytime,
did he say?
I can come back for the drinks, really.
She has a question about her dish.
Yeah. Can you tell me what the Chang's spicy chicken tastes like?
Well, for starters, it's chicken and it's spicy. Are there any more questions, or should I just come back in a couple more minutes?
I need a new napkin. My
napkin's dirty. I'll tell you what, if you guys have any more questions when I come back, you feel free to ask. I'll be back.
My fork's dirty.
Key things Luke said wrong. You guys, lady, are there any more questions trying to rush the guests?
What do you think? What do you like to eat?
Hi, folks. How are you tonight?
Oh, hello. How are you?
I'm great. My name's Karina. Nice to meet
hello.
You.
Hello.
And this is my trainee. This is Alex.
Hi.
We're going to be helping
you. How are
you
tonight?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
Good. Great. Have you guys ever been with us before?
Yes, I've eaten some of the... Yes.
You have?
Yes.
I haven't.
You haven't? Okay. Well, here. And would you care for a sauce to be mixed for you? I can do it.
I like
spicy.
It. I like it spicy.
You like spicy?
Yeah.
And for you?
Oh, that's fine. Yeah.
All right. Let me show you how we do it here at P.F. Chang's. Take a little bit of the chili paste. And since you like it spicy, we're going to take a lot of the chili paste.
Oh.
And then you mix that out.
Mm. I have a question.
Sure.
I have a question about this dish here.
Which one?
What kind of nuts come in the almond and cashew chicken?
That actually does come with some almonds and cashews.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because I just thought maybe it was called that and you just served other nuts. Okay.
It's one of our traditional dishes, too. Very popular.
Great. I think we're going to start out with the seared ahi tuna.
The ahi tuna is an appetizer? Good choice.
Yes. Is that like tuna fish?
It's more like
star-kissed that I get during my programs during the day.
Not like that exactly. It's more like a sushi type.
Oh.
Like a glass of wine.
I like red wine.
Red wine? Yeah. Do you care for a Cabernet, Merlot?
I like Merlot.
Merlot?
Yeah.
Okay. Sweet or do you like it dry?
I like sweet.
Sweet? How about a Blackstone Merlot? Is that good?
Yep.
Wonderful.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. How about
can I just have a water?
Water. Do you like lemon?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Lemon's
sounds great. And I'll give you guys a chance to look everything over and I'll get your drinks and your appetizer out for you, okay?
Great.
Thank you so much.
Key things Karina said correctly. Nice to meet you. Sure. Good choice.
You stepped on my spoon.
No, don't worry about it. I'll get you a brand new one. No problem.
This
problem at all.
Sir, this
yes.
This broccoli is cold. I wanted
it's
my
broccoli. It's supposed to be that way.
No, it's not. Food's supposed to be hot.
And I'll get you another one right away. It's no problem.
I wanted my salmon. Blackened.
Is there anything else I can get for you guys while I go back to the kitchen? Really?
We need spoons and napkins and big plates.
Napkins, spoons, right away. Right away, yep. No problem.
Honey, would you like some romaine noodles? Sure. Want some lo mein noodles? Hold on.
Yeah, the rest of your food will be out when it's out.
Yeah. Wait.
Dig in.
Wait. He's off a server. I'm not gonna tip him at all. I'm gonna give him 14 cents.
Key things Luke said wrong here. Right away. You guys want me to take it back? No problem.
Hi folks, how are you doing on your appetizer?
I'm all finished with that. I'm getting
full. Are you?
Yes.
Okay. Would you like me to wrap this up for you?
No, it's okay.
You sure?
Oh, no, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Take these for me.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Oh. And here are your entrees. You have the salmon. It's right here.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me, ma'am. I don't want you to get burned.
Oh.
And the duck is yours, right?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Oh, this looks interesting. Mm-hmm. I've never seen a duck look like this before.
And this is the coconut curry vegetables. Mm. And what you do is you take the lotus buns and you wrap it up like a little sandwich.
Oh, okay.
And you can use your sauces on the side.
Can we have some extra paper napkins?
Absolutely.
And do you need another spoon for
And a spoon? Okay, napkins and a spoon. And are you okay on your drinks for right now?
Oh, yeah, I could use a glass of water.
Glass of water, absolutely. We'll be right back with that for you. Enjoy everything.
Thank you.
Key things Karina said correctly here. You're very welcome. Excuse me, man. Absolutely.
I don't think... Waiter? Waiter?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, is that a problem?
This isn't my bill. This is the last time we come here. This is disgraceful.
One more up your alley? Is that you?
Yeah, there's more.
Excellent.
Up my
great.
Alley.
Have a good night.
Thanks.
Great.
Yeah. Come on, I'm not paying for this.
Wash your step.
This was a horrible experience for these guests. Luke's inability to communicate left him in a sticky situation.
Did you enjoy your dessert?
Oh, I'm stuffed.
Are you?
I'm gonna explode.
Oh, no. Well, don't worry. We really enjoyed having you here today.
Oh,
I hope
thank
you guys
you.
Come back again soon.
You were excellent.
Oh, thank
both
you so
of you.
Much.
Oh, thank you.
It was very nice meeting you.
You two are like granddaughters to me now.
Oh, that's very sweet. Well, now you
but
have
you're,
your fortune
don't worry,
cookie,
you're
too.
Still, don't
You have a fortune cookie too, so
great.
Don't forget about your fortune, and we'll take the check whenever you're ready.
Great, thank you for so much.
You're very welcome.
So much.
Have a wonderful night.
I'm coming here every day for the rest of my life.
Good. We'd love to have you.
You can bet that Karina's customers will definitely come back to eat at P.F. Chang's again. Great job.
So Luke, how'd you do today?
I don't know if I can take much more of this. I mean, did you guys do okay tonight?
I did pretty well. You had a good section.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. This job might not be for me. I don't know. Maybe I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye. Is he always like that? I don't know. He had a great section tonight. I did amazing. You have to understand, you need proper etiquette. You need to look at people. You need to smile and listen to them. If you don't listen to your guests, they're obviously not going to tip you well, so... I don't know. You saw the way he was acting with his guest today.
Yeah, did you see what he did at the hostess stand?
He answered the phone and didn't even care. He couldn't even find a piece of paper to write anything down with. Mm-hmm. Like, he really needs to think about leaving his attitude at the door and being a totally new person when he walks in here. It's the only way to make good tips, you know?
Yeah.
I feel really bad for him, but maybe he'll learn eventually when he realizes he could be making so much more money. It's all for him.
Yeah.
We'll see.
We hope you found this video helpful. Remember to always smile, be yourself, and give great service. Communication is the foundation of being a truly successful server. Thanks for watching, and good luck!